Welcome to Tiger and High School Daily Growl. Today is Friday, March 6th, 2020. Today for breakfast was a cinnamon roll, and today for lunch is bread on a bun, baked beans, and mixed fruit. On Monday for breakfast is assorted cereal with cheese stick, and for lunch is hot ham and cheese, sweet potato fries, and pears. And happy birthday to Aubrey Arndt.
For this weekend, obviously, we got the Jungle Book. We got those two shows going on for Saturday and Sunday. Or technically, that's three. I need to learn how to count. Who's driving? Mrs. Manischewski. It'll be Leandra, Jocelyn, Zeke, Dawson, Autumn, Triton, Zeke, and Leandra. You know when your times are.
Today is Oreo Cookie Day.
Oh, also, today is National Dress Day, obviously. I got mine on.
Yeah, me too. Mm-hmm. On March 13th, an admissions rep from Northland College will be visiting from 11:10 to 11:40 to answer any questions if you may have about the programs there are on the campus.
And also, congrats, 8th graders. You guys had an overwhelming victory with the FFA week dress-up days. I mean, Monday you had 38%, Tuesday was 92%, Wednesday was 85%, and Thursday's was 38.5%. Pretty decent.
Awesome. Baseball and softball apparel is now on sale. Players and fans get the latest apparel for the upcoming 2020 season. Visit the link to the online store.
Just go ahead and
buy those, I don't know where you get that from.
Don't forget letter winners. You'll have a meeting today during Tiger Time in the old commons to discuss the trip. Also, track and field apparel also is for sale.
Awesome. There will be a softball open gym on Monday, March 9th from 3:30 to 5 in the elementary school gym, and Wednesday, March 11th, 3:30 to 5 in the elementary school gym.
And you've all been waiting for it. It's the FFA Kringle Sale. Yet again, $10 each. I mean, variety of flavors, whatever you want, you got. The orders are going to be due by March 18th, which the Kringles also arrive on April 7th.
Gym students and everyone else, do not sit on the bleachers when they are closed.
Yeah, you could break them. Yeah. Also, don't forget McDonald's is and Wittenberg is hiring again. So, see ya.
That is all. Thank you.